Okay, good morning. Just going to give it a few minutes as I've just sent people from Instagram over to our Facebook page. Okay, as we're having major issues with our signal. If you can't get on any of this, this will be loaded up, or it keeps breaking up. It's a terrible signal today. Well, this will be loaded onto YouTube and it'll be much clearer and you'll be able to do it from there. Just give it 30 seconds. Perfect. Good. Okay, so we'll just start 1 minute. Perfect. Good stuff. Okay, so we'll get going in 30 seconds. Those that have come over from Instagram, thank you very much. Apologies. We tried getting both working. It doesn't seem to be working out. But if we record on Facebook, we can then upload it to YouTube so people can do it later no matter what. So that's what most people tend to be doing now. Okay, especially the adults, they're doing their workout later on. So today's session is session 25. We're gonna work on our upper body. There's three different elements. We're gonna work on normal techniques, or a standard technique, an isometric technique, which is where we stay still, and then an explosive technique, okay? So, nice easy warm up to start with. Stand square on, and we're just gonna rotate our torso so our feet stay straight forward, and we're moving our head, constantly rotating like so, nice control. Perfect, good stuff. Good stuff, glad to see people have transferred over. So from here, and we're just going over. For those just joining in, there's three different elements to this session. Lots of control, not too difficult, all technique. Good, from here, opposite shoulders, round we go, big circles. We're going backwards with our circles, brushing our shoulders and biceps past our ears. Good, now forwards. Perfect. And from here, opposite. So we're gonna start here, one forward, one backward. Switch on that brain. One forward, one backwards, then the opposite way. Good, 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 perfect. And relax that. Okay, so like I said, there's three different elements to this session. There are four exercises, okay, per element. So the standard technique, we're gonna work our chest and our shoulders, our tricep in one exercise. Then we're gonna work one oblique, one side of your abs. Then we're gonna work your lower back, and then we're gonna work the other obliques and that part here. So we're just gonna rotate you like we're a chicken in a rotisserie, okay? So we get cooked in every area. So it's all technical today. So first exercise will be a press up. Nice and simple. I'm gonna go back to where we worked on that 3 seconds down rule, and we're gonna do 1 minute. So if we need to be on our knees, we are, sir, but we're starting with the standard. So we're gonna be here, it's gonna be 3, 2, 1, hold, up we go, 3, 2, 1, like so. If we need to be on our knees, same principle, up we go. I want that body weight shifted forward. So that whole torso goes towards the floor. That's gonna be our first exercise, okay? And we're just gonna do this one exercise, one set at a time. Then at the end, we're gonna try and put everything together. So, are we ready? We're gonna go for 1 minute, which means we shouldn't do more than 12 repetitions in your press-up position. I really want you to focus on the time. Are we ready? Let's go, good. 3, 2, 1, and hold. And up we go, good. It's really important we keep that tension and that technique and time. So we shouldn't do more than 12 reps in the minute. Good. Make sure we get that second hold at the bottom. That three down. That body weight forward, working our triceps, chest, shoulders and our abs. Squeeze your glutes, stops your bum from sagging. Last 5 seconds. And relax. Perfect. Okay, so now we've worked the front part, we now rotate to one side. So on one side, we're gonna do our side plank, and we're gonna see if we can do it on our feet Okay, if we need to be on our knees, like so, that's okay, but if not, both feet, use the back foot to support if you need. We're gonna lower our hips and push up. Lower and push up, three down and push up. Okay, I'm gonna go for 1 minute. So are we ready? Three, two, let's go. Good, three down and push nice and high. Three down and push nice and high. If we're struggling on our shoulder, just go to your knees. You can still do three down and push up. Try and get that elbow underneath the shoulder. Real high hips, and you'll feel that automatically in the obliques. Good. Perfect. Keep working there. Just gonna check the connection. Last 20 seconds. Perfect. Good. Nice and simple. Try and keep that body in a nice straight line, okay? So imagine we've got two planes of glass in front and behind us, the knee, the hip, the shoulder in one straight line. Last five. And relax there, good. So now we just rotate ourselves a little bit more. I'm gonna work our lower back and our rear of our deltoid, so in our shoulders. Thumbs down, up we go, three down. Touch, up we go, three down, like so. Okay, I want you to keep your hand nice and level, so it's not behind us, nice and level and parallel with our shoulders. So, let's go, exercise three, off we go, 1 minute. So from here, thumbs stay down, up, three down, good, perfect. Good stuff. Keep working there. Yeah, really squeeze the shoulder blades together. Keep that 3 seconds down. Good. How mobile are we? Can we get that chest up? Work this lower back. Three down. Really control. You're in control of every movement. Good. Last 10 seconds. And relax there. Good. So we've now turned three ways. We've got our last way, which is the other obliques. Okay, so again, opposite side, elbow underneath, palm flat if you need to. Okay, here, three down, push up. If that's too difficult, on our knees, nice and straight, up, three down. Are we ready? Three, two, up we go. Three down, really important, and explode up, look forward. Good. If you need to use your hand for stability, then so be it. Just don't push through the floor to give you the strength to get up. Good. Perfect. If we're struggling on our knees, up we go. Last 15 seconds. Last three, two, and relax there. Just get yourselves a very quick drink. Okay, so that was our standard technique of just rotating round. So we started with our anterior, okay, chain. So everything in the front, shoulders, okay, our chest, turned onto one side. Got to work our obliques, our lower back slightly, our hips, okay. Onto our front, working our lower back and our thoracic part of our spine, so the higher part. Okay, and then we just work the other oblique. So we basically just rotated around. So, same principle, but now we're gonna work on the isometric method, which we did in week one, which is where we just hold a position. So the first position, this time we're gonna only do this for 30 seconds, and we're gonna hold the bottom part of the press up, as our first exercise, and I want you to stay as still as possible and really control your breathing, okay? So from here, I'll just show you in that press-up position. Down we go, and we're just gonna hold for 30. Even when you're struggling, really dig in for as long as you can. If you have to fall down, so be it. Just get straight back up, straight back into it. We're gonna do 30 seconds. So, are we ready? Control your breathing. If we can get 15 deep breaths, you probably made it. 3, 2, let's go, and hold. Good. That's it. Squeeze them glutes. Good. Last 10. We're holding. And relax there. Good, not so difficult. So now we rotate, we go onto our side, plank, and we hold for 30. So we don't move now. We're gonna go up, and we're just gonna hold. So everyone, off we go. Find your knees, if it's on your knees, or on your feet, 30 seconds, just hold. Stay perfectly still, and this is your isometric hold. Good. Another 10. And relax. Perfect. Good stuff. So you can see the principle we're working on now, where we just stay perfectly still. This time, lower back. So we're going to raise ourselves on our front, arms out, and we're then just going to hold. I'm going to stay as high as we physically can. Okay, so chest up. Thighs off the ground, okay. Are we ready? 30 seconds. Arms nice and straight. 3, 2, up we go, and hold. Keep yourself high. Head up. Good, working this lower back. Arms up, work them rear delts. Squeeze your bum cheeks and hamstrings. Last 10. Relax there, good. Excellent control. This time, we go to our other oblique. Okay, same again. From here, find it. If it's on the knees, that's okay. Okay, as long as we're not hurting our shoulders. Ideally underneath, 30 seconds, hands on that hip. Up we go. You can either have it in the air or on your hip, whichever is more comfortable. Work in this hip that's closest to the floor. Then obliques, push right up. Good, nice and straight, looking forward. Last 5, 4, 3, and relax there. Good. Have yourself a little drink. So we're just trying to work on technique today. For those that tuned in yesterday, well done. Just check the signal, pain. Yeah, good. Okay. So this time, we're gonna work our explosive element. So as we started off with our standard techniques, okay, time under tension, keeping that tension on for the whole set. Then we moved into our isometric, which we've just done, which just means static hold. Okay, now we're gonna work on our explosiveness and plyometrics. So, if we're a beginner, you're on your knees, in this press-up position, you go down, push yourself up, straight in, push yourself up, like so. If we wanna test ourselves, from here, there, clap, press up, make sure you bend your knees, okay? Or bend your elbows as soon as you land to absorb that shock. Load up the muscle, push up. And we're gonna go for 30 seconds, okay? So if you need to stop, that's okay. Just remember, on your knees here, keep your arms straight when they're in the air. There, then they're ready to go again. There, ready to go again. Okay, I'm just working the muscles in a different way. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, you choose, let's go. So from here, we can clap press up, absorb the shock. Or we could be knees pushing up, try and get off that floor. Last 10, keep going. Doesn't matter if you're advancing, had to go back to the knees. Last 3, 2, and relax. Perfect, good. Next. So now we work on our side portion. And from here, on our side, plank position. From here, lift up one leg, back down, lift up one leg, back down. If you're on your knees, that's okay. Keep the bottom leg straight. So the bottom leg bent, top leg here. So the hips stay up, and we're raising that top leg. If we're more advanced, here, hips up, and up we go. Okay, just work out what's best for you. You might have to change during the set. Today is all about technique, okay? There's no rush. So, are we ready? Try this one for 30 seconds. And again, if we're on our knees, that top leg straight. Lift our hips up. Are we ready? So from here, yeah, let's go. Down and up. This is the beginner version. Good. This is where everyone should be starting. Good, working that hip. Keep pushing these hips up here. Okay, don't get lazy. If we're more advanced, up we go. Like so. Last 10. 3, 2, and relax there. Perfect. Good. So as you can see, tires us out in different ways. So now we're onto our front. Working our lower back explosive. Reach nice and long. Come up. Hold. Back down. Come up. And back down. So you bring them arms right back. Chest comes up at the same time. Okay? So everyone should be able to do this one. 30 seconds. Are we ready? Make yourself nice and long each time. Go. Good. Chest up. Really squeeze them shoulder blades. Chest up every time. Last 10. 10. Good. So next, back to our other side. Choose which way you're doing it, whether it's here or whether it's knees. Okay, are we ready? That top leg stays straight. 3, 2, and off we go. Good. Perfect. Making ourselves nice straight line, okay? Keeping ourselves shoulders, hip, and ankle in one straight line, looking forward. And last 3, 2, and relax there. Good, 1 minute break. Just relax your shoulders off. There's a lot of pressure going through them. So we did 12 exercises. 4 each one, okay? Now we're just gonna do all of them back to back. Okay, but I want you to work specifically on the technique, okay? So if we need to stop, that's okay. I want us to get used to certain movements. So give yourself another 30 seconds. Okay, just a reminder, these sessions get uploaded by about 10 a.m., 10:30, onto YouTube. Got plenty of messages yesterday of people doing them there, so that's all good. Or just doing them on Facebook again. Whew! So another 10 seconds. So we're gonna start with our basic tension, remember. So there's 4 exercises on tension, quick look at the screen if we're unsure, and then we're straight in. And we're going to do 30 seconds of each exercise, okay? So it's 6 minutes in total. Okay, are we ready? First exercise is tension press-ups. So 3 seconds down, hold and up. Remember, we shouldn't do more than 12. From there, you'll go into your side plank hip raises. Are we ready? 3, 2, off we go. Good, 3 down, up we go. Can we keep our technique even when we're fatigued? Good, perfect. Keeping our 3 down. Can we get the second hold? If we're struggling, knees. If not, feet. Another 10. Yeah, good. Plank with hip raises on our side. Up we go. Put that back foot there if we need, or on our knees. You decide. Constant raises. 3 down. Good. Really focus in on that area here. Really squeeze it. Imagine you're that muscle group. Last 5. And relax onto our front. This time, thumbs down, up, 3 down, up, 3 down. Good. Perfect. Keep going. Last 5. Yep, up we go into that plank. Knees, raise, 3 down. Really push up. Last 5. Can we work? That's the end of the first phase. 3, 2, 30 seconds. Press up, hold. Now we've got to work. Let's go. In that position, and we hold. Breathe. Good. Come on, we can do this. 15 left. Everybody can do it. Come on. Last 5. 3, 2, up we go. Plank, hold. This time, either feet or we're up. Arm fully up and push up and hold. Good. Excellent. Push up, squeeze that muscle we spoke about. Last 3, 2, 1. Let's hold. Up, arms to the side, and we're holding. Squeeze your bum, chest up. Breathe, we're nearly there. Can you get them hands higher? Right up without going back. Good, last 5. And from there, side plank hold. Opposite side. We've rotated twice now. One more rotation. Good. Hold that there. Really squeeze that muscle group. 2 minutes of work left. Good. From there, 5 seconds shake out. Shake them shoulders out. Rotate them wrists. Now we go explosive. It is okay if you do on your knees. So either clap press ups or power knee press ups. You choose. Are we ready? Let's go. 30. Remember, keep them arms straight in the air. Don't let your bum do the work. Good. Good. Come on, can we keep working? Another 10. Make sure we're really pushing through there. Good, choose your plank side. This time, we're either on our side, arm up, and our legs are coming too, or on our knees, top leg. You decide, you decide. Another 10. Good, pushing them hips up all the time. From there, on our front, nice and long, bang, explode up. Back we go, bosh, explode up. Get up, really force them arms back, explosively. Good. Last 5. One more exercise. In we go. Plank. Is that leg up or is it the knee? You decide. Down we go. Up we go. Down we go. Up we go. You decide. Keep working. Last 10. And relax there. Good. Just relax there. Good stuff. If we just sit onto our knees, place one arm across our chest and just pull it in. And we feel a stretch on our shoulder. Don't let the arm dip. Pull it right in. Okay? So we're just there, pulling that in. Good. Okay, apologies for those that couldn't get on Instagram. Okay. Thanks for quickly switching over. It's weather. Must be playing havoc. Good. Opposite side. In we go. Pull it in. Hold that there. Great to see the same faces on. Okay. Like I said yesterday, we know who's committed. Okay. And I see all the other workouts saying they're fun. I don't know what that means. I'm here to progress you. Okay, that's why we're here. If it makes you fun, or it makes it fun for you, well done. Perfect. Relax there. From here, just palm onto palm, interlock them fingers right above your head and stretch up as high as possible. So interlock them fingers, palms up to the sky, reach up, stretch them shoulders off. And relax there. Okay, just a quick reminder to any JSA athlete that's on there, if you require a free video call, just to catch up, if you want to ask anything about your training or sport, that's something we're doing now. We can give you a phone call, okay, FaceTime you with your parents there, just in case you have any questions, okay. Everyone else, thank you so much for tuning in. Tomorrow, 9 a.m., we do your lower half in the same way. Thanks so much. See you tomorrow.